Right, so this is now recording, Chris.
Okay.
All right, now, Chris, what do you think of the match last night?
I think it's very disappointing that Steve McClaren has walked away this morning with over £2.5 million in compensation for failing.
Yeah, well, I think a lot of people have been discussing this. Do you think, really, that it was a disgrace he was offered so little? He really deserved a lot more.
Well, arguably, yes, because they should have given him £3 million a year ago.